The professor Nguyễn Văn Thành, Vice Minister, Ministry of Public Security. Dear Mr. Danny Whitehead, Country Director, British Council Vietnam. Dr. Nguyễn Văn Cung, Director of CN. Distinguished guests, lecturers, students, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of National University, as the host of the International Conference on Social Entrepreneurship 2017, I would like to extend our warmest welcome to all honorable guests, scholars, lecturers, and students. Social entrepreneurship, social innovation, and social enterprise are emerging as a worldwide phenomenon in both research and business practices. East Asia and South Asia have been currently very active in social entrepreneurship with legal framework, policies, investment, and support activity for social enterprises. Of course, each country has different approaches to social innovation and social enterprises. We are sharing the same mutual understanding, approach the same characteristic of social enterprises, simulation in developing an ecosystem for social innovation and social enterprises, especially in policy making, enterprise governance, relationship between enterprise and sustainable development goal. Most of the countries in the region has integrated training program on social innovation into university's curriculum. This year, National Economic University, represented by its Center for Social Innovation and Entrepreneurship, in cooperation with British Council of Vietnam, the University of Northampton, Institute for Social Innovation and Social Impact, to organize third annual International Conference on Social Entrepreneurship, ICSE 2017, with the theme Fostering and Scaling Social Innovation in Asia. It is our great design to make the conference become a forum for policymakers, scholars, social entrepreneurs, experts, and organizations to discuss, interact, and set up a beneficial network for startup ecosystem and social innovation in Asia in general and in Vietnam in particular. As the leading university in economics, business, and management in Vietnam, National Economic University has been proud to pioneer the social innovation research and social entrepreneurship support. It is our pleasure to have such solid partners going along on this journey, namely British Council, University of Northampton, and other university organizations in Vietnam. The Vietnamese Youth for Social Innovation program launched a week ago indicated a higher level of our commitment in promoting the supporting activities for social innovation and social entrepreneurship. The plan for impact up within the National Economic University will soon be implemented. We expect to receive further cooperation from distinguished scholar, policymaker, practitioner, and also from our students. ICSE Hanoi 2007 has received 40 papers, and among those, 30 published in conference proceedings. The paper focused on five themes: social innovation and social economy in Asia, social enterprise sector in Vietnam, case study of social businesses, embedding social entrepreneurship in higher education, and innovation entrepreneurship and sustainability. This conference gathered 250 international and local scholars, policymakers, trainers, university managers, yet and supporting organizations from 9 countries, which include United Kingdom, Russia, Singapore, Hong Kong, Korea, Indonesia, Cambodia, Canada, India, and Vietnam. The social innovation ecosystem to join those 2 days activities. We hope that after 2 days of conference, Let's adopt a shared policy recommendation ahead. Network are established, partnership are initiated, and more universities are ready to add a social innovation and social entrepreneurship into teaching, research, and student development. We really hope that all presenters and all participants will have a good experience in our conference. I would like to take this chance to extend our sincere thanks to British Council, University of Northampton, Ministry of Education and Training, and all Vietnamese organizations. Once again,